Is that a bannable offense to get all the operators for free, do you think?
If it's a fault of their own, I don't think they would do that. So just avoid using them in comp.
Bullshit, but I love it. Do you know how bullshit this is that I have all fucking operators do?
How bullshit.
You literally have to spend $20. If you got a pass, you'd spend $40 to get these guys.
Hmm.
Or you had to put in like 250 hours. In casual, if you're shit. If you're good though, you have to 3 days. What are cameras in those map bombs? You can snipe with a shotgun because I've heard you can.
Mm-hmm.